Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has ordered charges under the Stringent National Security Act against those who allegedly assaulted nurses at a hospital in Ghaziabad. The Yogi government has already slapped the National Security Act against 6 members of the Tablighi Jamaat who attended a religious gathering in Delhi last month. Yogi Adityanath said those who won't follow the law are enemies of humanity. What they have done with women healthcare workers is a heinous crime and his government won't spare them.